check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do. Take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the juice in the necklace. Let me tell you, dude, what I do to protect us. Do that you act as like Fayetteville. I know I was backstage. I heard a loud motherfucking noise for this young man. But tonight, I want to hear the most noise you made for J. Cole for putting this shit together for y'all. Real talk.
There was a conversation with Jay one time. I was like, man, you don't know, but like, I've been going through it. Like, I've been kind of like in a bad place. And he was just like, yo, I don't understand. Like, people fucking love you, man. Like, you got a great career. Like, I don't understand. Which now I feel him, like, yo, how could you be happy? Like, look at everything that was happening to you.
Thank you for having me. No problem.
I wasn't happy when mad happy shit was happening to me. What is it that's holding you back from appreciating this shit? And it was like ego. It's 100% ego. The ego's never satisfied with any amount of success or any amount of money or any amount of anything. So once I seen that, I realized I was missing the point of like what everything was about, which was appreciating the little shit first. Like, that other shit ain't nothing. Like, living in the moment.
Can you imagine somebody like me just saying, when I grow up, I'm gonna bring Jay-Z to my small town city of 50,000 people. Word. I'm gonna do that. J. Cole did that.
Yo, J. Cole, I love you. My name is Kendall Deneen, Kendall Deneen Stylin. I'm gonna be your wardrobe stylist one day, nigga, for real. Real talk.
Anything in the world. And oh my God, J. Cole made my life, and I'm so excited.
I can't even believe it. It was the best experience of my life. I saw Drake. I didn't even mean to see Drake. J. Cole was miraculous. I came from fucking Duke to Fayetteville, and I can't, like, this is happening to me. It was the best experience of my life. Thank you, J. Cole. I love you. I love Drake. I love everybody.
This was fantastic, and this is stuff we dream about. What people don't know is black performers don't get to perform in the Crown. Black performers never get to come to the Crown, like, ever. I think the last black person that performed in the Crown was Tyler Perry. Like, that's all we get. It's either hockey in this motherfucker, or it's nothing for us. Jermaine just brought out everybody who is in the top tier of performance, black, white, green, yellow, and turn this motherfucker out. Like, God bless. Y'all won tonight. Like, Dreamville won tonight, my nigga. Like, thanks.
My dream right now is to find peace, like, continue finding peace, because I'm in a way more peaceful place now. I feel like I'm a happier person. I'm like a more confident in myself as a man. But my real goal is to, like, be able to wake up every day, appreciate life, which I think brings peace and brings happiness and contentment.
Sit!
Got me up all night. All I'm singing is love song. She got me up all night. Concentrating in love song. She got me up all night.
Down and out with these love song. She got me up all night. Up top, hands up, go. She got me up all night. She got me up all night. She got me up all night. Hey, she got me open all night. Sing. Okay, back when I was sleeping in my mama crib, or even back when I was up there in my homie crib, paying $1,700 for the rent, money well spent. No heater, but a nigga made heat, man, I fit, had a thing for you. Even wrote the song Dreams for you, cause I had dreams for you. Thoughts of a ring for your childish shit. You know childish shit. Anonymous flower sick, you know coward shit. Now niggas sign a home, took a trip. Back home, I'm grown now, in the city's my throne now. Look, same gloves that I used to get tossed out, like that dress coat. Cause now I'm in this bitch and it's totally bust out. Old chicks crying cause they know that they lost out. But still on you, still on you. My drink spill on me while I feel on you. I'm saying, sing! Fan, now make some motherfucking noise one time, man. I need everybody to put your cell phones in the sky one time tonight, fam, man. We gonna light this shit up one time. Hey, yo. Nigga was dreaming about this. Love yours. Love yours. No such thing.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, mad snakes, snakes in the grass. Let a nigga know that he a ride. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. That go for all y'all. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Let me explain. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less. Compared to some of my niggas down the block, man, we was blessed. No, life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. I'll be goddamned if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Is all the pain he brought you still lingering in your mind? Shit, cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke was better.
Life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Think being broke was better.
Better than yours, no such thing, no such thing.
Cause what's money without happiness? Or hard times without the people you love? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next. Ask for strength from the Lord up above. Cause I've been strong so far, but I can feel my grip loosening. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good. And touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Think being broke was better. Now I mean that phrase with no disrespect to all my niggas out there living in debt. Cashing minimal checks, turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean this shit sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you wrap. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours.
No such thing as a life,
nigga.
Better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, man, snakes, snakes in the grass. Let a nigga know that he arrived.
26 Fayetteville, Fayetteville, I fucking love y'all. My name is J. Cole, Cole World. It's been some legendary shit, man. Until the next time, God damn it. Peace and love.